Looks like we got here before the Klingons, Captain. We should make...
I've managed to establish comms with the colony. It's not a great signal.
Hello, Captain. What can I do? Run that by me.
We just left...
The SAT uses our security protocols. We should be able to access it.
Hails are still blocked. The Klingons may be attempting to isolate the planet before they land. Orders, Captain?
Not from orbit, Captain. The Klingons are just...
Klingon forces inbound on an attack vector, Captain!
Those civilians won't last long against Klingons. We need to help them.
Thank you.
Captain, I have short-range comms again. Long-range signals are still blocked. I've updated the colony. However, the Klingons have started to send down attack squads. What are your orders?
Captain, the civilians are trying to fight the Klingon landing craft.
I think I can break through the Klingon jamming and hail the civilians.
Civilian vessels, disengage immediately. I repeat, disengage.
Roger that, Starfleet. All ships, fall back.
All civilian ships have safely warped out of the system, Captain.
Good. According to... Right.
Lay the gate closed! We have to get out of here!
And leave the others to...
Starfleet's here!
Oh, thank goodness.
Thanks. We didn't think anyone got our distress signal. This code will open the gate.
Here are the codes to the gate. You have to save the chief and the others.
Press the U key to view your status or the status of your ship and bridge officers.
Be careful. There's a lot of Klingons down there.
Enemy targets on the
Starfleet can't help you now!
Please, stop! Help! Thank you.
We are saved!
Enemy targets on sensor.
It's just us up here, Captain. No sign of Zebroba or Ticonderoga.
Stay back! I'm warning you! Hang on. You're Starfleet! Excellent!
You were the one who contacted us, yeah? I'm glad you're here. Oh, that. Glad to hear it.
shut down that security field on the mine, but I have an idea. Hear me out, okay? Okay, I think we can hook up the field emitter to the power core and modify it to broadcast a field over the entire facility. It's a short-term solution, but it could be what we need to keep the Klingons from getting any more of their troops down there. I know, right? Well, first things first. I'm reading a device at the base of the mine entrance. If you can set up a jumper between it and the main command console, you'll be able to reroute the field's power flow. That'll open up the mine for you and set up things for my plan. Right, we're in business. Almost. I'm gonna need someone to be my hands down there.
Hey, nice work. Let me you'll give me a kid.
Right. Here they come. Let them have it!
Convert it and jam it back in. Trust me.
Okay, it's in there. I think I got it.
Now manually cycle the power while forcing a short through the jumper. Oh, and don't electrocute yourself. Please.
Is that all you got? Okay, Chief, any time now.
Look, I'm doing this as fast as I can! I'm a miner, not an engineer!
Medic!
Almost there, almost there! Okay, got it.
Okay. Got this. Good.
Good job, Chief. The field looks stable.
The system is still clear, Captain, but those Klingon ships are getting closer. The faster you can finish up down there, the better.
Least I could do. Thank you for putting your lives on the line here. We won't forget it. You didn't have to come help us, least of all by yourselves.
You got it. Klingons worry about me, not the other way around. Let's go. You Klingons aren't so tough when your targets shoot back, huh? Locked. I suppose we'll just have to knock.
Secure the dilithium and prepare it for immediate transport. Now!
Not so fast, Klingon! You're done here!
Strange energy readings near your position. What's going on down there? Did Ev shoot a reactor or something? That could be a problem. Hold on. Okay, well, I'm seeing three possible outcomes to this rig overloading. Outcome three. You managed to trigger an emergency shutdown before the rig goes nuclear. Still a bad thing, nuclear. Not as bad as, say, a warp core breach, but still bad, so we should definitely try to avoid that. Okay, I found the emergency shutdown mechanism, and good news, it's really easy to operate. It's just a pair of simple I guess it was built that way so a single disgruntled miner couldn't shut down the whole operation. Miners get disgruntled, you know? You can do this. was really close. Good job, Captain. The security field is still standing, the mine secure, and you didn't blow up. And that's good. But the Klingons are still...
Captain, the colony's security field is holding strong. There's still a lot of Klingon ships heading our way, though. We need to leave, and soon. But there's a problem. Civilian ships travel through here frequently. We need to warn them about the Klingons, or they could warp into the middle of a war zone.
Absolutely. We could even remotely program the signal on a satellite as we leave the system, which we should, soon. The message won't get very far, but anyone who enters the system will get the signal and be able to turn around before it's too late.